He said, it's all right, I've got a room here, you can share mine. Just make the bed in the morning, that'll do fine. You can change in the bathroom, hang your clothes on the line. A tear came to her eyes, she thought, how could he be so sat down on the bed with a needle, and he said, I would hate to see you bleed. I'll just fetch a warm towel and sit here till you're dry. She started crying, saying, why? Well, consider it an indiscriminate act of kindness. Consider it home.